Happy Easter, y'all. Hopefully you at the pad with the fam. Hey, man, thank y'all for letting me be me. Te amo. Hey man, happy Easter and happy Passover. Say, man, happy Easter. What's up, Savvy?
What's up, up?
Bow Wiggles, what's up, nigga? You had to put a hat on. Did your hair look fucked up?
Nigga, my shit fucked up.
I know it took your ass so long, nigga. You had to go get you a beanie to go put it on.
Now, you know what's crazy? I had my beanie on, right? Look, I was sitting here rolling up.
Where you at, cuz? You and A?
Man, I'm at the crib. I'm in Atlanta, man. You already know.
It's cool.
No, these motherfuckers still walking in the park, walking dogs.
They still not listening, huh?
Man, niggas renting bikes. Shit is crazy.
They get it right, though. What you eating for Easter? You ain't got your chef whipping you up nothing?
Oh, man, come on now. You know your nep. Hold up. Let me reverse this thing.
Come on, nigga. Quit playing. Show me something, nigga. I know you
up. We got that. It's about to go down over here.
Oh, wow. Life,
you know,
chef, that's the like, early stage.
You just checking in. Just
hello.
Say what's up.
Well, hello now.
How you doing?
What we having? We having, chef.
Good. Happy Easter.
On this Easter Sunday.
Some sticky jerk salmon, some white cheddar scalloped potatoes, some sauteed green beans, some kiwi,
all that.
Vegetables,
all that.
Seafood boil with king crab,
all
some
that.
Fruity pebble cookies,
all that.
And some fried shrimp.
All that.
And you yeah, do know
you,
that.
I see you eating on the fried shrimp the other day. I see you.
Yeah. But I'm about look, Bow Wiggle, you know what? I'm finna do me a cooking show over here, cuz. Brunch with the dogs. Starting Tuesday. Brunch with the dog.
Nigga, I need to come up with some of the recipes.
Man, send me something, nigga. I'll burn it up. You know how we do it.
Nigga, I'm cold with it. That's what I'll do.
Yeah, we can split the screen and do it together on some cool shit one day or two. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I'm with that. For sure.
Yeah, for real, for real.
I'm dead serious, nigga.
Me too.
Nigga, I'm short on weed, nigga. You should see how your nephew rolling up right now. This real shit. This really a quarantine over here, but I ain't got... Listen, you know it's real when you got to break them motherfuckers down and roll them up.
Damn. My nigga on this roaches.
It's over.
And look what I found in one of my bags.
Nah, come on. So you about to show off and shit. Don't do it.
Bubble gum.
You got a hope. See what I'm saying? This the real quarantine lifestyle over here. It's a Sunday, nigga. We don't got the dispensaries, none of that. So you know the weed, man, it's a holiday. He off.
I know. And then what about JD having a little holiday bash, ain't he?
JD ain't doing shit. He probably watching us right now because when you hit me, I was on FaceTime. I was hanging up with that nigga to answer your call. JD ain't doing shit. That nigga skating around the studio. Oh, God. That nigga on the basketball court with his roller skates on, skating around. Oh, God.
He's skating? Doing right.
That nigga skating. He roller skating.
I'm going to have to get me some skates, cuz, because I got all this space in here. I'm going to show these niggas how to skate. The nigga Charlie Mack was skating the other day. Looked like he was going to fall. That nigga passed his prime. He was holding on the wall while he was skating.
Hey, hold up. Before you get off with me, you got to let him know who got you on the backwoods. You got to let him know.
Oh, off top. You already know, nigga.
I told him. Look, you know, I was heavy on the switch. I told him about the whole backwood thing. Unc got on him. Now he can't get off of him.
Man, you turned me out, man. Long time ago, you turned me out on this shit, man. I used to talk shit about you. Now I'm in this motherfucker with packs of these motherfuckers. Look, nigga.
I told you. I made this motherfucker work. This one of them, like, jailhouse blunts, but it's going to work.
Yeah, they give me a hell of a hairbrush because I feel good in the motherfucker when I hit
them. All the family, my love, and all the blessings to everybody, man, for showing
up. Bonjour, motherfuckers.
Man, I can't believe I ain't got there.
I got some people out there. I sent something over there to you.
What'd you say,
I got some people in the A. I sent something over there to you.
I need that. I made it happen. It's one of them struggling, but we made it happen.
Man, broke them roaches down and put that motherfucker together.
You know, listen, you been there before. I know.
I know, nigga. I be there all the time, nigga. Shit.
You can't get low. You know, you got like an unlimited.
Man, it's been times when I was on the road, nigga, where it got bad, where I'd be like, man, I got to break these motherfucking roaches down. I separate myself from the crew. Go in my own little room, have my own little private session. They know when it get real.
Man, you already know. Hey, let me ask you this, though, so I got you on the live. Like, what's the one thing you can't wait to do once they open up, you know, the world again, and we can get back, you know, doing what we do?
What up?
I'm ready to get back some money.
What I'm gonna do when the doors open back up?
Yeah, when everything open back up. What's the one thing you can't wait to do?
Oh man, probably ride a bike, cause I want to ride a bike on the streets real quick.
I'm ready to get back on tour, and you know me and Amari, we was fucking them up. That shit just.
So you ready to get back on the road?
I'm ready to get back on the road, man. We was rolling.
Man, y'all set it up. Y'all got them ready now. Not the scene is set.
Oh, yeah, we going to fuck them up when we get back. I told you I need you for the L.A. show, but, you know, whenever that happens, you know we going to do
but
that.
But you and that nigga was a great combination. I love Omarion and you. Y'all niggas is the shit.
And we ain't done. We got some new shit coming, too.
I know y'all ain't done, but I just like that y'all got together, man. Like, that's the shit that, remember, I was telling you a long time ago.
It was on my head,
like,
about that, yeah.
Like, nigga, if you don't fuck with the niggas that, you know, you started with, the niggas that's your peers, that's your... same base, nigga. Like, nigga, stop being like that. Get with your niggas, man. Y'all created this shit years ago with that Scream tour and all that shit, nigga. Yeah, when niggas was young.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, nah. I
real
remember
shit.
That.
Was Come on, nigga. You know me, nigga. Them niggas should live down the street from me, nigga. Them my niggas, right?
Yep. Now you was on me. I remember. You and Jay was on my head about that shit, and I was like, you know, sometimes.
And y'all look good. Y'all look good together too. Y'all got your head on straight. Y'all sound good, y'all look good, y'all professional, y'all business, you know what I'm saying? Yep. And y'all done been through some shit. So now the niggas done been through some shit, y'all really know how to, you know, be grown men, cuz, and not be kids.
Exactly. Yeah, we on it, man. You're gonna definitely be happy when you see this show, though. That shit is crazy.
Well, whenever y'all need me to pop out, nigga, I'm in, nigga. You know what I'm saying? Just keep it on low. We ain't gonna talk about it on the air, but we talk about it behind closed doors. I'll pop up on you, niggas.
Most definitely. You already know, man. Love you, Unc, forever. You know that. Smoke something with me.
You too, cuz.
I got the struggle blunt, but you know it's gonna work.
Man, get it in, nigga. I get back with you, nigga. I'm gonna send somebody over there to get you right.
Bye, for sure. Love you, huh?
Love you, nigga. That's my nephew, Bob Wiggles. You know I love that nigga right there, man. As you do know that. Happy Easter, y'all. I'm gonna be on with Puffy later on, dancing and shit, getting my groove on. Why you want me to block him, P? Biagio, what up, though? Alone, I see you, boy. 412 in the house. Pittsburgh. Some of my niggas. Taylor gang. TGFD. If you in the 8 and you got some good buzz, somebody look out for Bow Wow. My nigga struggling over there rolling up roaches and shit. Help him out. For me. You know, I do it for you. So do it for me. Let me see if I can bring somebody else in here. Who else up in this motherfucker? Say the word. Sticky, icky, icky, icky. AB, what's up, AB? My nigga AB in the house. I know you're getting ready to come back strong, boy. Shit. You just gotta. Hey, what y'all eating for Easter? Since we in quarantine, y'all can't have that big old Easter meal like y'all used to have. What y'all having for Easter? Somebody... put their meal down. What y'all got? Talk to me. Miss Ink, what's happening with you? I'm going to have to let you put one on me one day. AB, I know you coming back strong, nigga. I already know. This the worst shit they could have did was give you all this time to get your mind and your body right. You better come back body going hard, boy. I'm loving you. Shout out to everybody out there spending time with their family, with their loved ones. You know what I'm talking about? Oh, we got some ribs. We got some rabbit. Biagio say, Dad whipping up the good, good. Bologna and cheese sandwiches. All right, Big Ron, I ain't mad at you. Come on, give me some more meals because I got to go figure out what I'm going to cook in a minute. You know me, somebody may be bringing me something to eat. You know, I'm a gangster with mine. Ham, macaroni and cheese, greens, and biscuits. Wow, that sounds good. Mm. Eric Sermon in the house. The E-double. Kevin Slow Jammin' James. What's crackin' like? Hey, yo, Miko. Started this shit. Watch Sticks. What's up, my nigga? Oh, they got some lasagna going on up in here? Ooh. That's nice. Somebody should cook some out of my cookbook, From Crook to Cook. Baked mac and cheese, and I don't know what else my mom is chefing up. Okay. This nigga said he ate the covers off the books. roasted corn. Okay. Butterfly. I'm going to come back with a meal for y'all. I'm going to see what I can put together for y'all real quick. Like catfish, string beans, mac and cheese. I like that. Real shit. Can we rep on West Coast in these battles? We aren't getting no love. Don't worry about it. Watch Sticks. They gonna send somebody from the West in there sooner or later. ASAP Ferg in the house, Libra gang. Bang, bang. Guy O'Siri. Happy Easter to you and your family, man, and your beautiful house that you have that you let us party in every Oscar night. We appreciate that. By Dion, what's up, Lom? Some niggas cooking Thanksgiving meal. Ty Dolla $ign, they don't want it with the West because you got 20 rocks ready to go right now. If anybody call you out, I already know. No, it is what it is. We straight, you know. Swiss, that's my nigga. Timberland, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? One day soon, we're going to get that call from the West. Somebody going to go in there and represent it the right way. We got a lot of great West Coast producers, artists, singers that were definitely representing that Versus thing. You know what I'm saying? What that is, Chris? Yes, sir. What up?
My life fluff is losers.
Oh, that was the only thing I was wrong with it?
Yeah, so no matter if you were going to work the volume on Pro Tools or on your shit, that was always going to be tough. But,
hey!
But I want to look at your shit real quick.
Go ahead.
I might be,
yesterday.
I'm not going to get it. So
you did? If I was to nominate somebody from the West Coast to be in that battle, I'm not going to be biased. I'm not going to say Snoop Dogg first. I'm going to say I would nominate somebody like Ice Cube, DJ Quick, E-40, or Too Short. Somebody like that. Now, one of them definitely got 20 bangers for your ass. West Coast. That's just my nomination, you know what I'm saying? Oh, wait, what producers? Battle Cat, DJ Pooh, Warren G, shit. I mean. Oh, yeah, from the Bay Area. Rick Rock, Ant Banks, quit playing. I mean, the West is the West, man. We do what we do. Because he gave me you. Oh, what about Daz? I can't even front. My little cousin Daz probably got about 40 bangers. But at least 20 that'll knock a nigga head off. Because remember, he did that Tupac record, Dog Pound shit. He did a lot of shit. I mean, the West is in the house, man. I'm going to let y'all put the requests out there. It is what it is, man. Been down so long. I'm used to falling now. But I recognize. This is my calling, dog. I'm loyal to the soil. Dad's the quiet giant out here, huh? That's what you say, problem? He really is. Hey, be patient, y'all. The West is in the building. Be patient. They know we're here. They probably got to find the right motherfucker to set us up with. You can't just throw us out there with anybody. Or would it be a cakewalk? Last night was a great fucking battle between Premier and fucking RZA. That shit was amazing. That was amazing for the culture. Do you want to ride? Yes. Well, come on in there then. Gracias, Mr. I'm going to take this first. But that don't fall.
This is on the black in this?
Yeah, it's over there. I threw it over there.
Oh, okay.
You should, it's over there. You see it? Let me see. Maybe.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
You want to say?
No, I'll use that.
Oh, okay.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
A little lightweight ace or something for y'all real quick, like, see that jelly? You know what come with jelly. Biscuits, bitch. And then that with them pork chops. Man, please. If you want to ride. Don't ride the white horse. Don't ride the white horse. Hey, I'm all back at y'all. I make it on the turntables, you know. If you want to be rich, you got to be a bitch. Hey.